Jesus called for his disciples to feed the hungry crowd. They questioned, Lord, can this be done? So little food we have. He looked toward heaven for the blessing. Then he broke the bread, a miracle took place that day. God can do, as he did for those in days of old, he'll surely do for you. He can take something oh so small, bless and make enough for all, or take a burden fierce and strong. With one command from him, that burden's gone. Forbidding men to pray, but it didn't stop old Daniel, no, he still prayed three times a day. Now when they found him praying, they cast him in a den of lions, and once again God delivered him, as he'd done so many times. Oh, what miracles God can do, as he did for those in days of old, he'll surely do for you. He can take something oh so small, bless and make enough for all, or take a burden fierce and strong. With one command from him, that burden